Westover Police Department, pull over the vehicle and turn off the engine.